All right, what I'm going to do is I checked my oil. I'm going to drop this trailer. Show you the procedures for it. Now, this thing hadn't been started in 2 weeks. What I'm going to do is let it cycle for a second. It's got to run through its self-test. Oh. I just had 2 new windshields put in. That sounds fucking terrible, don't it? That ain't gonna work. Damn. That doesn't sound good at all, does it? Bad at 60 degrees out. I don't think it's gonna start. Try this again. Fucking dangerous as hell. Jesus Christ. What's all this traffic on this road? Been about 15 minutes. First thing you want to do, turn the battery charger off. Do not start the truck with the battery charger on. You hear all the sensors clicking for the ABS. Come back in a little while. Probably got a bad battery cable, bad connection on the starter or something. I'll have to get it turned around and we'll go from there. 200 amp engine start. Y'all want to tear some shit up? Turn the key on while it's in that position. The power surge alone will fry half the shit in the truck or the car. It'll blow airbags up. All right, 30 minutes later, we'll try this again. Thank you. having to roll the damn trailer down onto the truck to get the landing gear up. That's all you got to do.